Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Zero Game Busters. It is I, Luca, from Zero Game Busters. I am your host today. And in this video, we're going to have an adventure on the Team Star base. Let's go raid it now. Let's go. Got four of these to do. So let's start with this one and just go. Go down the line. Sequence squad. All right. You know my name? Good. I'm your nightmare. Let's go. Right now. Now, I have done all 8 gyms, so some of these team raids, star raids, I am going to be way over level. It's fine. Makes it simple to go through. So, Targ probably should have been the first one. I did fire as the first one. Well, that was a fun one. Fire had me beat a car. What's next after that? Hasta la vista. Yeah, you see what they're doing. I got doubts about your Cassiopeia. I might know who you are, but we'll see. Let's do it. Now, maybe my second rodeo. Ding, 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 ding. And in this corner, we have Luca, the challenger, entering the arena of Team Star. Ten minutes feels gracious. Cricket bugs? Nimble. Nimble. There's no small group here. Yeah. Nah, I see the next group here. Right. Oh, it's a cute little fox boy. Alright, this is the next group over here. This is straight up annihilation. Four. Dang, we're 20 out of 30, and it's not even 2 minutes. I say 2 minutes is gracious. Two more groups gotta do it. Oh, last group right in front of me. Ding, 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 ding. Finish! You're in a car as well. Yeah, I see the rooms now. Fighter. So every Team Star boss got a car you gotta fight. So this guy's responsible for all the music, huh? DJ Vice. Sounds better than your other name. Shred that guitar. River Room. Kick the car like a deer. I said, folks, I was grievously over leveled on him, so easy. All right, more story. He was the former president, huh? In the council. Interesting. Wow, those kind of rules? Dude, yeah, you would kind of get some dislike. Got a Team Star badge. At least this handshake. Okay, so the last handshake we got, she was probably squeezing her hand too hard. Foul play. Fun. Quacks. Wow, that was good. Big boss. Really idolize their boss. Aww. You try to make me feel like a bad guy for breaking up your team. But I guess they all have their different agendas at this point. Still doesn't excuse that they're boycotting school to a point. Okay, so Cassiopeia has history. Hear me out, folks. I think Cassiopeia is their boss. That's a hunch. And I'm also hunching Cassiopeia's Penny. Well, we'll see about that. Those are my hunches. And I think Cassiopeia actually might be the boss at this point. That seems insignificant compared to what I'm earning in raids. That's what I'm looking for, more TMs. I don't know, Penny and Cassiopeia could be different? I don't know. Right on, what are you doing? Being really friendly to Penny. more Pokemon materials. So they're kind of like the school outcast or the ones being bullied? Interesting. Alright, it's a shorter episode. But it's based on one down, three more to go. And stay tuned to see which base it's going to be. As always, subscribe. Hit the subscribe button to stay notified for when we upload. I'm going to change our algorithm a little bit. Try something that's easier on my palate. We got Discord if you want to join us there. It's small. Help the community grow. And a small shout out to Animeholics who always come in and join up with us. Everybody, please take care. Stay safe. Stay warm. Always wash your hands. See ya.